Good evening, guys. So today I received a parcel from Snidmist, and this is Grand Valkyrie. So this is a limited edition Beyblade based on the baseball team of Japan. I don't know its name, but it ends with Giants. The combo is Grand Valkyrie Zenith Hole Dash. So I have skipped a few parts to put on the stickers. So here you go. This is the Grand Valkyrie layer. It's a very beautiful layer, as you can see. It's a really the colors are very much, wow, what can I say? I have a bike, the KTM RC200, and the colors on this Beyblade are an absolute carbon copy of that bike. Next is we have the disc, Zenith. This has previously come with Chosy Valkyrie. It's a good disc. These white parts are the rubber, and the metal is painted on this one. The downside to this is that if the Beyblade tilts too much, the rubber will act as brakes and may stop the blade's spin. Next we have Hole Dash. So this is basically the hole driver. This is basically the hole driver with a stronger spring. I haven't used hole driver before, but I have come to know that it's a very good attack type driver that got first released with Beast Behemoth Heavy Hold. So yeah, we will assemble this blade now. The spring is really strong. That's a very tight snap of a click. So I will do a test launch now. Three, two, one, go shoot! Well, as you can see, it has quite the aggression, but in my opinion it loses its aggressiveness too fast and behaves more like a stamina type at the end. I mean, look at it go, like a stamina type. So if you like this video, like, comment and share. If this is my very first video on YouTube, if you like, you can also subscribe. I will soon be posting more unboxings. I have Zwei Longinus, and the triple booster is also on its way, the GT triple booster. So yeah, this is the end.